We are here at Tacloban City Convention Center for the Lolita Cup Championship and Game 5 between Dulag and Tanawan. And this event is held on September 15, 2023. And since I'm super busy for the past few days, is ngayon lang ako nakapag-edit. So pagdating namin dito sa venue, is ang work ko ay maghanap agad ng magandang spot for the vlog ng Facebook page. So if you can see, I'm busy capturing some videos. And by the way, baka ma-confuse yung iba kung bakit maliit yung cam na gamit ko, because I use this Osmo Pocket and ito yung ginagamit ko for vlog. This is not mine, pero hoping soon na makabili kasi maganda siya for vlogging. After ko dito sa baba, is nag-check muna ako sa second floor. And I'm also looking for a good spot to take some videos for my vlog in Lolita and for my personal vlog. And sobrang hangin that time kasi mukhang ulan pero di naman natuloy. I'm heading na inside and to be honest guys, this is my first time na makapasok sa convention center. And I'm thankful because I experienced that because of Lolita Cup. 2.5 months din yung liga and sulit yung experiences ko dito. Yung tipong uuwi ng 12 AM din mag-i-edit pa ng 3 hours saka palang matutulog. Aalis ng maaga kasi malayo yung venue. Minsan may delay yung foods pero minsan talaga maaga at nabubusog naman. Of course, meet some new friends, mga players, and also mayors from different municipality. So, andito na tayo sa loob ng convention center. And maaga talaga kami nadating every time may event kasi nagsiset up pa. And of course, pag may mga problems technical, is may time pa para masolve agad. Maganda yung basketball court nila dito. Malinis, wide, and pretty dope. May mga team na din na dumating early, of course, to warm up and preparing themselves for this final matchup. Both teams is starting warming up na, and we have also a big screen sa taas. And parang NBA or PBA yung genre pag nasa loob ka ng court. And unti-unti nang dumadami yung mga manonood pumapasok sa court dahil breathtaking and intense ang matchup na to. And this is our MC / courtside reporter Aliana Dathina. They're reporting for every team's preparations. And of course, present din yung iba't ibang mga mayors from different municipality para manood at sumuporta. And of course, our very own Congresswoman Karen Javier and Vice Governor Sandy Javier. The game is about to start now, and of course, I don't want to spoil you everything. Just simply visit Lolita Cup Tournament here on Facebook, and you will witness the final battle between Dulag Karatong and Veteran Brighter Tanawan. While halftime break is kumain muna ako kasi sobrang busy and ito lang yung time ko para makakain. And daming kaganapan umapakulo while halftime break. Meron din mga giveaways like bola and t-shirts para sa mga viewers inside. And meron din dito nagperform na group which is the Reinvent and sila yung magpre-present for Philippines sa Melbourne, Australia. Close, intense, and breathtaking yung game between Dulag and Tanawan. Talagang sulit yung time mo para manood. And by the way, Veteran Brighter Tanawan is the first Lolita Cup champion in this first season. So after namin umuwi is nag-take muna kami ng pictures with all the organizers together with Mayor Justanyal of Haro Leyte and Congresswoman of 2nd District Karen Javier. Thank you Lolita Cup, and that's it for today's video. Follow for more.